in this video, we're going to learn the rhythm guitar part for the Tom Petty song, Cabin Down Below. You can get the tab over at my website at jonathantorgerson.com. And also, if you're interested, I've been releasing some of my own music, and you can find the Spotify link to that down below. Now on to the lesson. All right, let's get into the lesson here. So we'll start from measure one. Now more or less this song is just three chords. And the main riff on the E chord from measure one. Just grabbing the sixth string, and then with your pinky, give that a little bend. All right, and then he plays a number of variations with the seventh of the chord up here. So that's third fret on the second string. Some. Again, giving out a little bit of a bend on that third fret second string. And that's sort of the second half of the riff there. So again, it's. Alright, and then I'm. For the most part, I'm staying away from the thirds, which is making this actually a power chord. So I sort of just mute that with the tip of my first finger. And then the next chord in the verse, there's two guitars and they're panned hard right and left. This is kind of the best parts from each. The one guitar on this part plays a B power chord, while the other guitar is playing a B9, which I have written in the music there. And the way that you play that is second fret on the fifth string, first fret on the fourth string, second fret on the third, second fret on the second. And you'll hear you're kind of bending that. I believe this part, you know, through looking at YouTube videos and such, this is the part that Tom Petty plays while Mike Campbell is playing the power chord. But this part's a little bit more interesting than just the straight power chord. And again, it's the B9. And then we've got to walk down. And that second, first, on the fifth string, open, back to that third fret on the sixth string, and back to the riff. So the whole verse part together is. B9. All right. And that's the verse part. And then we get into. You know, it's hard to say what's the verse and what's the chorus here, but we'll call this almost a bridge. They do it twice. And the harmony that's implied is an A, but what the lead part, what Mike Campbell's doing is he's playing these sixths, but with also, and he's got a pedal tone on the fifth string. So we've got. So we've got on the fourth string, we've got 11th fret on the fourth, and then we've got on the second string, we've got 10th fret on the second, and then we're leaving the third string open and the first string open, as well as a pedal tone on the fifth string. And we take that shape from here, and we go down two frets. And the same two strings, now we're on the same fret, on the seventh this time, and then we're down, same thing on the fifth. And all the while we got... Oop, I screwed that up. And we've got that, so we've got that pedal tone, so fifth string. And then to turn the riff around, it's... 3-4 open fifth string. And then we finish with a B power chord. And then it's back to the verse. So there you have it. There are the two primary rhythm guitar parts. There are two guitars on this, and so there's some slight variations between the two. I just sort of made an amalgamation of the juicy bits, so to speak. So once again, you can go on over to my website. I have this all tabbed out. And don't forget to, if you would go check out my original music that I've been posting up on Spotify, you can find a link for that below. You could also find that on my website as well. Thanks for hanging out. Take care.